Sup to you bitches, welcome to the video. Today we're gonna be reacting to the newly dropped Undead Unluck opening and ending theme. And I am beyond excited for this one because the opening is created by Queen Bee herself. And if you haven't heard Queen Bee before, she made the ending for Ocean of Go, the opening for Dororo, and the ending, unending, I think it was ending 11 out of the top of my head, I don't know for sure, but I think it was, of Chainsaw Man, which were all fucking amazing songs because Queen Bee's voice is just fucking angelic. It's so good. Just beautiful voice, beautiful, beautiful voice. But before we get into the actual video, I want to ask you guys to maybe leave some video suggestions in the Discord server, which the link to that is in the description below, or just in the comments. All the help would be greatly, greatly appreciated. But anyway, let's get straight into the fucking reaction. Let's go, let's fucking go! Okay, here we have the opening theme called O1 by Queen Bee for Undead Unluck. Let's go. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, what's that? The visuals. Oh, that looks so good. Yo, I'm loving the art style already. Andy getting his head chopped off. Okay, what does that represent? That weird ring. All the hands. That's always cool to see with animation. The good luck hat. So cute. Andy getting sliced in half. Oh, new character. Andy's past. Oh, not a new character. A bunch of characters. Oh, here we go. Yes. Oh, I fucking love Queen Bee's voice. Bunch of action as well, it looks like. Was that a fucking dragon? What's that? Oh, that's cool with the inverted colors. Wow. Yes, that was fucking amazing. I love Queen Bee's voice, dude. It sounded so fucking good. And the visuals, so fucking creative. Just amazing, amazing opening. Couldn't have had it any other way. Just wow. Amazing, beautiful. Let's get into the ending, shall we? Let's go. Okay, this is gonna be the ending theme of Undead Unluck called Nomi. Let's go check it out. I don't know the artist, by the way. It's all in Japanese, so. But I'll put the artist in the title. Okay, female singer. What's... who's steering the bow? Is that Death? Oh, it's Andy in there. Oh, is this like when he first died? Ooh, who's that baddie? Damn, okay. Maybe like his lover or mom or something, I don't know. Family, friends. From back in the day when he first died. And realized he was undead. Ooh, those high notes, damn. With the white hair. I wonder where that is. Yeah, 1865. It's a long time ago. He's old. Yeah, who's that? Holding his hand? Damn, the art style, dude. So beautiful. And the cherry tree. Yeah, and the cherry blossom trees. Damn, that shot looks beautiful. Yeah, we're gonna end on that. Wow. Yeah, that was just a really, really fucking amazing little ending theme. Really relaxing, really soothing from the start. Just really good, really good. Good one to end it off on. So yeah, I want to thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like the video and maybe even subscribe. Only if you want to, of course. Only if you want to. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Toodles!